All right, Coach, your second time facing Oregon State this season. Just your overall thoughts on the match?
Well, I think we were not consistent. Like, we play amazing the two first sets, and then after that we drop our attention, drop our a little bit. They change a few players, and we couldn't adapt fast enough. They change, they put a number 16 as a middle, and then we couldn't adapt to that situation, you know. And then one of the game plans was to stop number 4, and after the third set, she was doing so well. And our numbers are better than their numbers. Sad loss, to be honest.
Amelia had some bright spots. Just what do you see out of her today?
She's a talent player. She's a great player, great passer, great player overall, good block. So she's a talent, and she's freshman. She's going to grow a lot in our program. And, yeah, I'm pretty happy with her. Like, she's handled pretty well. And we, of course, we miss Maria, but she's such a good player.
You brought Crystal and Jamie in towards the end of the match. Jamie had a couple service aces. What did you see on those plays?
Well, we had to change something to stop a little bit number 16, and then we put Jamie, and she responded well. So, again, she did what she practiced, and she did a good job when she was in a pressure moment. She also is a freshman. She has a lot of to grow. So I'm happy with her, too.
Turning around next week, what's the message over the next couple of days of practice?
Well, first we have to rest, you know, like recover. We never lose a match 3-0, 3-1. Every time that we lose is 3-2, so it's a long match and demand a lot from their bodies. So we have to rest, and then my focus is going to be to have a good game plan, the best game plan that I can have for Pepperdine and LMU. It's a tough week in front of us, but we show that we can do it. You know, we show here that we can beat LMU, and then was a 3-2 against Pepperdine too. So we are not going there to travel just in vacation. We are going to there to get W's.
For you as a program, like you said, these matches are close, even if you don't get the result you want. Just since your time starting as a head coach, what have you seen in terms of the growth of your program?
That's a very good question, and thank you for asking me that. We got here, we were in RPI, that's the rank, at 314, and now we are closer to 100. So it's amazing growth. And then I hope that the department, the school, can support us and keep supporting us because we are giving everything that we have for this program. Not just me, but the assistant coach and everyone that's involved is giving everything. The girls are giving everything. And then we've more support, we can really, really fight in the future for winning the conference.